I am an African-American male, and you may note that there appears to be a statistically disproportionate representation of African-American males, even in an enlightened group such as this. And so the invitation is for all of us to appreciate the importance of inclusion at an even deeper level, especially to the extent that we ourselves are visionaries and leaders for the future.